The equipment is very costly equipment for mining of coal. So there's a major area because this equipment not being sold too much because we are doing open cast mining. And in the open cast mining environment, there is a lot of hazards. And it's also dangerous for the workmen. So as we are trying to remove the overburden and then make the coal more, excavation more productive, I would say now with the Coal India modernizing and we have each of the companies, Mahanadi Coalfields and Northern Coalfields, as separate entities, and I saw this at Northern Coalfields. That time, a director was one gentleman called, I think, O.P. Mishra, if I'm not mistaken, was the director of the Northern Coalfields. He told me I must go and see this equipment. I lived 2 days with the mining people in the Krishnasila mines, all the way up at Vindhyachal. I was with the workers for all the 14 hours with what they were doing, you know, throughout life, drinking tea with them, eating what they were eating. And then finally, the third day, I was off to see the special mining with the drag line. And I can tell you that huge difference in the way the workmen are getting benefited. Automation is there and technology. It was a Russian drag line.